Students want to know and have some tangible feeling that what they're doing in the classroom really is going to prepare them when they are on the job. Experiential learning is the big buzzword now. Students expect it, and we want to provide it.
SLU Law has a full-size court downtown. It's beautiful, has lots of windows, but more importantly, it's laid out like an actual courtroom. And so it gives us the opportunity to learn all the etiquette before we ever enter an actual courtroom.
So the flight simulators allow us to do pretty much anything that we could do in a regular airplane, just kind of in a controlled area. They introduce a lot of different situations, maybe like an engine failure or engine fire, an area to where we can kind of fully simulate it when we can't really simulate a real airplane.
One of the really special things about the Nutrition and Dietetics department is we do have a culinary emphasis, and as a senior, you get to put on the senior project, which is an event to display your culinary philosophy that you've developed over the past 4 years. And then we also have a Fresh Gatherings Cafe and Farm where students can gain food service experience working in a real life kitchen. We also have an urban farm right down the street where students can learn about gardening and farming. And I think that those experiences are things that you simply can't get looking at a screen or reading a textbook.
The Sim Lab here at SLU gives like the students an opportunity to practice their nursing skills on mannequins who can simulate real life physiology of a human. So the mannequins can have a real human heartbeat, and then you can take their blood pressure, you can feel pulses, and it's very realistic. It allows you to be engaging, but also be able to make mistakes.
Our civil engineering program is very hands-on. I would argue that it's probably one of the most hands-on programs in the country. We do in-class activities probably once a week in some capacity. It's pretty amazing what goes on in there, and I feel very blessed to be at an institution where that is prioritized.